Welcome to Microbooks. Today, we'll show you the book2net lizard.
The book2net lizard is one of our V-shaped book scanners. Equipped with a dual camera system with 71 megapixels each and a height adjustable glass plate to flatten books for effective scanning. When placed upon the cradle, the book is lighted by a dual illumination system. It is responsible for an even illumination reaching between the two pages. When lowered onto the book, the glass plate flattens the pages without damaging the book for a distortion-free scan. The scanning process takes about 3.5 seconds, and the two cameras are perfectly adjusted to capture the book at an opening angle of 110 degrees. The scanner is very easy to operate. Even inexperienced users can scan up to 2,000 pages per hour. In the end, a scan in up to 600 ppi resolution will be available and can be saved in all common file formats. The book cradle has an automatic height adjustment of 25 cm, which allows scanning thick books as well as thin ones easily. For the binding of the book to fit, the cradle can be manually adjusted. A plate beneath the book provides support for the book binding and the book spine during the scanning process. The book2net lizard is a high-end digitization device, especially useful for libraries, archives and museums who wish to digitize their historic books, magazines or newspapers efficiently.